Welcome to Tewkesbury Abbey, and a particular welcome to the Milton Organ Loft for this online organ recital. It's January, and I'm sitting here in an empty, decidedly chilly abbey, and I'm reminded that it is very much still the season of Epiphany. So I've chosen a programme of five pieces which celebrate this Epiphany season. I'm going to begin with music from Germany, music by the 19th century composer Gustav Merkel. Now, Merkel wrote 9 organ sonatas, and I'm going to play the final movement of his 6th sonata, which is sometimes known as the chorale sonata. Now, the particular chorale that Merkel uses is one we associate very much with the season of Epiphany. Wie schön leuchtet der Morgenstern, or how brightly shines the morning star. The piece is basically an introduction and fugue. There's quite a dramatic introduction, during which we have a tantalizingly brief fragment of the chorale melody. And then ensues a very fine fugue, which eventually leads to a big climax, and then the return of the chorale. Originally, a couple of phrases, quite hesitant really, and then the full power of the instrument is unleashed as we hear the chorale set against the counterpoint of the fugue. The second piece takes us back to the Baroque era, and it's a fantasia on the same chorale melody by the Danish Baroque composer Dietrich Buxtehude. This is quite a contrast to the big romantic sounds of the Merkel. Buxtehude's music is much more intimate and chamber-like, and it gives us an opportunity to hear some of the more delicate Baroque sounds of the organ. The remaining 3 pieces all come from France. Gaston Litaize and Jean Langlais were 2 of the towering figures of 20th century French organ music. They were both blind from an early age, and interestingly, they both share both their date of birth and their date of death. Litaize wrote his piece Epiphany in 1984. It's a joyous piece of celebration and sounds rather like an improvisation, something we associate, of course, with the French organ school. By contrast, the music of Jean Langlais, his piece La Nativité, which he wrote in 1936, this is a very, very reflective and atmospheric piece. And during this piece, Langlais really depicts a manger scene. The piece is in 4 short sections. Initially, the manger itself, followed by the angels, the shepherds, and finally, the Holy Family. And I'm going to finish the recital with music by Theodore Dubois, his Fiat Lux, or Let There Be Light. The piece begins very quietly, but the organist is required to add stops as the music gradually gets louder and louder until the full potential of the instrument is unleashed on the final pages. I hope very much that you enjoy all the music and the sounds of the Milton organ. Thank you very much.